Nash handbags. So all handcrafted, vintage European inspired, but still with that modern flair. We're looking at the Casotta, and this is a leather top handle satchel. So beautiful, so ladylike. Take a look at that bag and that silhouette and that structure. The one you're looking at here, isn't she gorgeous? We're calling this one Floral Map. So it is that iconic Patricia Nash map design, but we've sprinkled in some beautiful bouquets there. We also have it available for you in that gold tooled, and isn't that just exquisite? Fewer than 150 remaining in the gold tulle. We also have it available for you in, and Rob, you said it was cream tooled. Okay. So 100 left in the cream tulle. This one is my most limited. Of course, we've got a little flash flex event going on right now. So everything's on 5 flex pay in this hour. Means $36 is all you pay to get it home. This one is about 7¾ in the length, 4 wide, and then 10½ high. And then that great little handle drop is about 4 inches. So just so that you get an idea of the dimensions of this bag, you do get a strap included. So I'm going to show you that strap. We have it tucked into the inside here, but you do get that included today so that you can use it over the shoulder or crossbody if you'd like. 714-571 is your Casotta. And Patricia, we've got a great little deal too, because we're having an HSN VIP event today. So every $100 you spend today, every $99 on your HSN credit card, you're gonna get $20 back when you use that code. And you can use that code multiple times. Every time you get to $99, take another $20 off. So you'd be getting this bag for what? About 80 bucks, which is pretty impressive here. Come on in, tell me about this one. It's so beautiful.
Well, first of all, when I get off the air, I'm gonna get my HSN card and I'm gonna do this.
You have to.
Because you said you could do it all day, right?
Oh, sorry. Oh, yes, yes, yes. No, you said 99, yeah. Right, Rob? Oh, you got to spend 99. Sure. Okay.
Yeah, you got to spend, but I could do that all day long.
That's right.
Spend 99 and then get it for 79 and spend 99 again.
That's what I'm saying.
That's
yeah.
Amazing.
So awesome. And you awesome. Can keep Sorry. Doing that over and over again. It is such a good deal.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm going to do it when I get off the phone. Okay. But this bag, you know, if you are familiar with Patricia Nash, you know, I have a passion for top handle bags, for those old fashioned. I remember as a kid seeing the TWA flight, you know, where it goes in the tarmac and the celebrities come off of it, you know, like a Princess Grace with her little top handle bag, or it's on the crutch of her arm. And I just was always so in awe of those bags. So I really wanted to bring those back. I know I can't be the only one that just loves that. They're so ladylike. They feel, you feel like $1 million when you carry one. You feel so special. You feel so nostalgic. But then we put a crossbody strap on it, and we put a back pocket on it. Mm-hmm. So you don't have to substitute that great top handle, amazing, you know, vintage inspired bag, but then not be functional for you. So you can be hands-free. You can wear it across your body.
Right.
Or you can wear it as a long shoulder bag.
And Patricia, these bags are not meant to be, you know, precious or treated with, you know, white gloves, right? Use your bag. And I love that you give us all
Absolutely.
Of that functionality. So you do get that crossbody strap included. Remember, it goes from 21½ inches all the way to 24½ inches. I want to show you the inside of this bag because, as Patricia said, I mean, lots of really comfortable details. Magnetic closure, Patricia, we all feel a little bit better. Beautiful suede lining on the inside. When you open that up, look at how nice and wide. And you get a dust bag, of course, for each one. But look at how nice and wide, how you can see everything that's in that bag. Zip pocket on that one side. Of course, a little easy access pocket on the front panel there. When you flip it around, two more of those pockets on the back wall. And then if I close the bag, you even have a zip pocket on the exterior. Just a lot of convenience in a bag that is just gorgeous. And Rob, you were saying this map floral, you were saying it was very limited? Okay. Okay, so update on the cream tooled, 100 left in the cream tooled. And I did want to show you that we've got this great little wallet. if you want to go ahead, we're going to show you this next, so don't worry about writing down the number or anything, but we would have that matching wallet. It's called a little ID wallet, and this one does have RFID protection, but if you want to go ahead and buy that, this would be $60. Oh, actually, no, because we've got the 5 Flex. $42. That would be how much on a credit card? So it's $42.50, but imagine on 5 Flex. Okay, so $8.50 to go ahead and get it home. I digress. Let's keep talking about this bag. And remember, if you want the cream tooled, you've got to be in the ordering process. But Patricia, there's a case to be made for any one of these, really. I mean, if you want, they are all considered neutrals.
Oh, absolutely. They're all neutrals. I mean, cream obviously is that light color that maybe you're a woman that wears a lot of darkness. So you want something to really pop out, you know, your outfit. But then when you look at the English country flowers on this matte print, which is brand new, never been out there, first time on HSN, I just think it looks like it's a vintage bag. It looks like you found this in the vintage shop in England, I promise you. And then with the top handle on it, and then that that burnished tooled one is also just an amazing one. So yeah, this one happens to be my favorite. Look at that. It just looks so vintage that if it wasn't the fact that it smells brand new, you wouldn't know it. Look at all how we finished those edges. All the edges are burned, stitched perfectly with a single stitch machine. Mm. And Leslie, look at the cap on that mag snap underneath that flap.
That's right.
See that little cap on the back end of the flap?
That's right.
Yeah, there you go. It has a little cup on it.
Oh, yeah.
It has a little cup edge to it because it really connects to that mag snap. So when you're pulling it by the top handle, it won't open.
See that? So just beautifully made. It looks like such a great little score that you managed to find at some beautiful little boutique. It's so amazing. Stay in the ordering process. That one was very, very limited to begin with. We're going to move on over. And by the way, thank you for your kind words, everybody that's watching and simulcasting on our Facebook. So very kind of you all and all the sweet compliments. 2-minute special on the great little ID wallet with the RFID protection.